Hello and welcome to this quick tip about the new Illustrator beta version. So the public beta has been updated and there are some nice things that you can find inside. Here we have the Creative Cloud app and the beta applications, and there is the new beta version. So let's start it. You see, it's pretty fast. And now let's create a new file and take a look at the new functionality. So in this file, I'm going to show the rulers by pressing Command R, of course. And then let's drag some guides inside this file, just like this. And then let's also have some objects. It doesn't really matter what kind of objects. So let's just do this, and I'm going to select them. And then let's have a color to them, like this. And now you know when selecting something in Illustrator, and when you drag a selection rectangle, then of course, no matter how little of that object you have inside that rectangle, the object itself gets selected. And what's even worse, the guides get selected as well, as long as they are unlocked, which they are in this case. This has now changed in that beta. So when you press the mouse to draw that rectangle, what you can then do is press E and just press it, and you see the cursor has changed. And now I'm going to drag that rectangle like this. And you see only one of these red rectangles is enclosed, fully enclosed. And you see only this one gets selected. So only this one is selected, the one that has been fully enclosed. The guides are not selected, and also these rectangles are not. So let's do that again. You start, press the mouse, and then press E and leave the key up, and then you can continue and drag your selection rectangle just like this. And only the ones that have been fully enclosed are now selected. Another nice thing, let's go to the star tool and let's make a star like this. And you see all these little widgets? Yes, you can drag them. That's cool, right? So we have live stars, and you can also open the transform panel. And there we have all these options for the star. And you can try these out and set up the options like this as well. We have these radii and corner roundings and everything you can do with that star. And there's another thing. So let's have some text and let's select something inside that text object. And now you can press Command Shift on Windows, Control Shift, and then you can press I to make this italic. Let's undo that with I as well. You can press U to underline it, and it also adds. So if you now press I, then it also gets italic, and then you can also press B to make it bold. And press the keys again to just get rid of whatever one of these you pressed. So these are the new options in the Illustrator public beta.